sounded like.
We've recovered the Sapient from Carrington and altered its programming. It no longer has a personality, so there will be no further incidents.
This will reduce its efficiency. My team will have to take it to the core themselves. This will endanger them. You should have anticipated the Sapient might develop a troublesome moral code.
No one could have predicted that, and I resent being singled out for blame. What about him?
The President turned down a request for the loan of the Project 2. Could it be you overestimated your influence over him?
No. Perhaps I underestimated his resolve. We have a contingency plan ready to go, and we will move as soon as the presidential entourage arrives at the airbase. All I need from the president is a tissue sample.
Assuming you don't get any interference. If Carrington has pieced together enough of this, he will have called for reinforcements.
Time to move. Let's get to the door.